most people don't think of Nepal as a top destination, and I think that's a mistake. People think of India, China, France, Italy, USA, but they don't think of Nepal, and that's a mistake. Nepal has a lot to offer for tourism, for cultural significance, for food, and I think a lot of people should give this great country a chance.